President Donald Trump on Saturday appeared to repeatedly, accidentally acknowledge his loss in the presidential election while simultaneously making false claims of victory and boasting about his showing. Despite refusing to concede an election he lost and making unfounded claims the election was stolen, Trump claimed he would step aside graciously if he believed he lost. "If I lost, I'd be a very gracious loser. If I lost, I would say, I lost," he said, adding that he would go to Florida and I'd take it easy. "We can fight for the presidency and fight to elect our two great senators and we can do it at the same time. We can do it at the same time, it's all right," Trump said, despite concerns from some Republicans, including his own campaign, that the voter fraud rhetoric pushed by him and his allies may depress GOP turnout in the runoff's 0.48%. That's the share of voters who say they support Democrat Jon Ossoff in the poll by Trafalgar Group, a firm that predicted Trump would win the election. Ossoff edges out Perdue by just 1 point. Loeffler fares better, however, she leads Democrat Raphael Warnock by 5 points, 50% to 45%.